father is caught in memory's half-light, and I'm too young to recall. So his story becomes the story. The year is 1956. She is married to a white man, and there are more names for what grows inside her.